What's up, guys? Ethan Sparks 13 here, and today I'm gonna be playing Minecraft Survival Mode, and I guess I'm gonna be by myself for this. But there is one thing that I'm going to do for the first time in like forever, because normally I don't do an intro, I guess. But pretty much, I want you to go subscribe to my friend Gavin, the Gavinator 12. He's a pretty good guy, and he only has 5 subscribers, but he does do good videos, and I like his content. So I think, like, if you like seeing Rocket League videos, then I think you're gonna like get the Gavinator 12. Because he is actually a pretty good YouTuber, even though most people haven't heard of him. Only like 4 other people besides me. And yeah, like, he deserves more credit than like he's given. Because every video he uploads, I watch, and I always give him support, and I always like his videos. And I think that he deserves to get more support. I think it would be amazing if y'all could like just go over to Gavin's channel and just like subscribe to him, and I think you'd feel happy about that. But yeah, like, he's pretty cool. And yeah, today besides talking about Gavin's channel, we're gonna do a legit survival. And I got a new controller too, so it's not gay no more, to where I have to plug in every time I play a game, and it gets overheated. But yeah. Let's try. Boom, and we only got 64 wood, man. See, the trick to this is just got. Sure, you go away. I don't know where you are, but go away. No, Mr. Man, you're gay. I will hunt you down if I have to. And I will give you a fist of knuckle sandwich. I don't know. But, yeah, today's been a good day. Because I finally got a pain out of me. Had 2 ingrown toenails removed. Sucks, I know. And it wasn't in like 2 different toes, it was in 1 toe. So hurts like hell. But I did get it not like cold before they did it. So I didn't feel a damn thing except for the numbing medicine. Which was the worst part, because I had this done like 4 times by now. It's a pain in my ass. But actually, this time I didn't even flinch. I was like, yeet, boy! You ain't touching me! But no, it hurt, like, whether they put the numbing medicine in, because you don't feel the needle, but you damn well feel the fucking medicine. And I'm about to get shot by a skeleton. If I do, then his mom gay. The boss won't do it! The boss! Yeah, that's what I thought, pansy. But that's my new favorite word nowadays. Pansy. Basically, it means fag. It means fag, so it's an easy way of saying fag. I've been calling a lot of people pansies. And, like, yeah. I like it. And also, spoiler alert. Skeletons have gay bombs. Because, like, you know, they're like, ha, ha. Oh, I'm gonna shoot you. But then you're like, nope. Yeet! Got him. B. And then you just kill him. And then he's like, oh, fuck you, I'm gonna kill you if I get back. And then he comes back a second later and kills you. Sucks, man. Take an axe to the face, B. I heard a slime for a second. No, I heard a zombie. Hello? Anybody in here? Anybody in here? I don't think so. I don't know where I just start getting jumped. Oh, I caught it! Caught it! Caught it! Oh, God, you fucking faggot ass little pansy! Oh, you pansy, fuck you. Don't you dare. Don't you dare. Don't you dare come around that corner. I'll kick your ass. Okay, game plan. In the cave, then boom, ba, ba. Go, 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 go. Got it. Got it. Game plan working. See, this is how you come with plants. They normally work. Sometimes. Most of the time, my plans will fail. Because it ends up with either me dying or someone else dying. I'm gonna put down a furnace right here. Boop. Bop. Oh. There's no one here. Oh, cool. Sweet. Bite me, fag. Fuck, I forgot to use pansy. Oh, I saw that. No, no. Oh, hey, why? No, don't break that one. Don't break that one. Please don't. Please be nice to me for once. What's around here? Nothing. He's right there. If I look that way, I'm gonna die. It's gonna be gay too. That one to that one. Boom. Fuck you! You pansy guys. Oh, no! I'm about to get jumped. Dare walk around the corner. Dare walk around the corner. Below my left are a thousand suns! Where am I? I will find it, and when I do, they will feel the wrath of a thousand suns burning inside of. I actually lost my shit. Fuck. Fuck. Hey, there's an AK at least. Found it. Kill me. Yes, thank you. Then go this way. I'm gonna get it down. Watch, 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 watch. Oh, fuck me, fuck me, fuck me! Drrr. Stop that! Stop that! You stop that! Don't be gay! Stop! Stop that. Stop it. No, you stop that. Don't come up here. You're gay. You too. Yep, big gay. Okay. Pretty much I'm stuck right here for the night. Don't worry, but I'm Captain Jack Sparrow. I got this. What the fuck was that? I've never heard that before. Okay, I might actually be genuinely terrified. I am scared now. Okay. Well, this has been fun and all, but I don't want to die. So if you could, like, you know, back away from me, wherever you are, that'd be great. Ah, no! I don't want to die down there. No, no. That would just be gay right there. Boom, nothing can get in now. I'm safe in my little house. I thought I got that, and no, I didn't. That's gonna leave me at 8. Might wanna make a pick, then a sword, and a bucket. Okay, now I can go down deep in caves. But the only problem is, I'm gonna starve to death before anything that happens. I don't wanna starve, because if I starve, then I die. Because I think this is on hard. But, you may be wondering why I'm hiding out in this little house. Well, the answer to your question is, you don't want to know. Room service? Room service? No kill? No kill? No kill. Don't question why there's a door there. If you question it, then I don't know. That's actually the answer. I really don't know why there's a door there. I just felt like it. See, I gotta wait till day, and I don't wanna wait. I wanna do shit. Okay, I'll wait. Aha! I bested you, creeper. Am I turning off auto jump? Oh shit, no, I forgot it's in game options. Vertical split screen. Okay, now as we wait for like it to heal me, I guess. I don't know. I'm not the boss of it. The Let's see if I can mine up. I think I can. Yep. Get over here, Mr. Chicken. I need food, please. I can barely see. I need this coal. I don't trust that. Thank you, Mr. Sheep. No, fuck you! Good thing I heard the hissing. I'm so tired of these damn motherfucking creepers on these damn motherfucking planet. Down, gonna enjoy some peace and quiet. If not, I'm gonna kill someone. And then sticks. I'm hoping it's daytime. Yes! That took forever. Okay, now we gotta get some shit. Then we can go into the caverns and discover the secrets of Narnia. Give me a second, putting. I'm cold. Something. My fan's not even on. Heck you, fan. Let's see. Okay. Now this is going to be the crucial part of getting charcoal. You can't make it into wood, like wooden planks, and you can't, I repeat, can't do anything gay. Like get exploded by a creeper. That's real big gay. If you try, fuck me, skeleton, your mom gay. Hate skeletons, man. Boom. There we go. Let me stretch out my gear. Mm-hmm. have nothing down here. Like, I feel like there's a mob spawn on it, but... There's definitely a skeleton right there. Anyways, come on, come on, come on. Alright, I'm gonna go back up, but this will go for a sec. But yeah, pretty soon, whenever I do get better, I'm gonna record more videos, and also I gotta worry about Bandcamp, which, 8 o'clock a.m. to 8:30 p.m. So, between those times, I won't be able to upload, for the next week, or is it 2 weeks, I don't know yet, yeah, I think it's 2 weeks. But I won't be able to upload for the next 2 weeks, probably. I was right too. Watch this, I'm gonna dodge every single arrow he shoots at me. Oh fuck. So far, so good. Guys, I just found diamond. I have enough to make a diamond sword. No way! Bro, I have way more than enough. Okay, okay. That's cool. I didn't even know there was diamonds right there. I just saw blue and I was like, oh, it must be lapis. But then I forgot, I'm at lava level. So that means, yes! Let's go, guys. We did it. Found diamond. I guess I'll end it here. I don't know yet. But man. Diamond. Let's go. Like I was saying in the intro, go subscribe to the Gavinator 12. And if you liked the video today, well, it's, well, you might, I don't know, it's your choice, not mine now, is it? If you liked the video though, hit the like button and just flipping smash it with like your hawk fist or something. I don't know. Do you even have hawk fist? I bet you don't. But, smash that like button. Wait, no! Not yet, don't you dare smash that like button yet. If you do it, then, die. But don't actually die. Flipping diamond, man. Diamond, man. That was a new experience right there. So, 9 diamonds in total. Never mind! How am I getting so lucky? Seriously, Jesus Christ! That's 17 diamonds in total. God. But yeah, before, like I was saying before, I found more diamonds. Smash that like button in the face, I think. No. It's. I can't remember what I was doing now! Damn it! Heck you, diamonds. Go ahead and leave a like, comment. If you want, don't have to, you know, because, like I was saying before, free will and shit. And yeah, just leave a like, comment, and yeah, and go subscribe to Gavin. Don't forget, okay? If you forget, then I don't think like you're a nice person if you do.